Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Before we get started, I'd like to ask you to like, subscribe, dislike, but leave a comment down below why you dislike it. Sucker Proof channel, much appreciated. And don't forget to share this channel. Alright. Before we go back, I wanted to upgrade my, where is it? Oh, there it is. I wanted to see. Didn't I get a katana? I did. No. Yeah. Can I not rotate it? No. Well, we're gonna upgrade it. We can put on a fire. I like fire though. Let's get it with fire. And then this is gonna get it better. Enhanced. Alright. Cool. Best weapons right here. So we're gonna be using that one to try to do this. I'm gonna put you there because we already got one. Yeah. Okay, the objective was to there it is. Oh, I have no healing. Kidding me? Hopefully we can pick up some on the way. Come on, I kicked the damn fucker. Excuse me, guys. Okay. She is where? Oh, she's on the other side of this. Never mind, we went the wrong way. Excuse me. We gotta go around the back. No, she's over here. Flies. Oh, he spits poison to you? Goodness, there's a deadly. Crap. Looking for medkits and stuff like that. We're back here with old boy. Oh, Okay. I think nighttime is harder. Maybe do it during the daytime? You gotta get down there. What is here? Real quick before we go. What's this? Drop kick, okay. Oh, that one's pretty cool. What's this one do? Counter attacks, okay. Kind of like this one here. What's this one? Oh, check that out. Okay. Collectibles. Okay. Okay, the objective is to tear limbs apart. Alright, let's give it a try.
This video is crazy hype, but we need to get the world watching. So I'm counting on my armada to get this video to 1 million beautiful likes.
I just gotta tear up limbs.
I can tell they were one of my armada. Shout out to my sponsor, Fury. Nice. Nice. That's more like it. But you need to hit all demographics. And you know what trends with boomers? Fight packs. This place has all sorts of fire pits and patio heaters. So we can use these home household items to burn and aid the dead. Let's go. Someone, government, has blocked our online signal. They might try to take the down. So make sure to subscribe to not miss anything. For the views!
Burn, baby, burn. Bye.
True. The city's in total quarantine. But there's room at Emma Jaunt's. Other survivors. Food.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam the city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
I'm not doing this for you again. You've got enough to make your big splash.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Okay. We completed it. Oh my goodness. Probably gonna be the last time. I just didn't read. I just didn't read the description on it. Alright. Now we're done here. We gotta go back and repair our crap. Alright. Let's keep you. Keep you to trying to get back. Up we go. Open the door. Not dealing with you. When did I pick this up?
You keep me madre happy, and we won't have any problems.
Okay. We gotta go upstairs.
I made contact with CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a quack in Santa Monica. We have to pack light.
We? What's this we?
Get this. Humanity's survival depends on the red gold pumping through my veins.
Really?
The world needs a savior. I'm it. And you're hitching a ride on my coattails, etc., etc.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Look, I'm high on adrenaline, hope, and a smidge of pant-blasting terror. But we can get out of here. All of us. together.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Yeah, I can't, but you can. A dash of jaunty whatnot, right?
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
Oh, come on, he's hooked line and plonker.
He had his chance.
Don't make me beg like him. I'm trying to save you.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I've talked to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Right, I'll drum up the committee. But remember, I'm not begging.
The glass is bulletproof.
Michael? Yo, Michael!
Hey, keep it down. Unless Michael's got some secret seismic data he wants to share with me, I don't want to hear his name again.
Michael? Michael? Fella, you here?
Is he yet? Is he upstairs? Where's this clown at, man?
Tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
Michael's room. Hey, Mikey?
Two. I hope it will happen to you. Devil!
Me? Devil?
Oh, that girl! And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk and a jaunt.
Whoa, slow down. Oh, you're wound tight. Where's Michael?
Gone. Out there.
Nah. Really?
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Denise, Joe, and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Where's he gone?
Get off me! Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Is there anybody in this nut house not beholden to that self-centered...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Does anybody? Okay, look. We need to find Michael.
Why'd you care?
Because there's no me in team. We need him. We need everyone.
I wonder if he would...
What, yellow cyclist
one? He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Great, the full tour.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
Oh, Mikey, Mikey. Damn it. Be back before you know I'm gone. With Michael.
And I will pray for Michael.
Jolly good.
It was his. Okay. Let's go. Maybe I will get this.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Yes, but not now, all right? I've got to find Michael.
No problem, no problem.
No, 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 no.
That's what I do.
I want some guns,
hey,
too.
Hey, Carl!
Oops. Huh? No comprende,
los. Yeah, bring some guns.
You got any guns back there?
No para ti.
Is that code for yes?
It's code for get away from my damn bar.
That's what I love about us, Carl.
You want no guns?
Always
some guns.
Each other's shit.
Hear you have a plan for getting us out, huh? Or at least away from this donkey.
We have a donkey? Fabulous. Our chances just doubled.
Hey, wait. You need a donkey? I can get you a donkey. We'll be like Mary and Joseph and shit, except with me around. There's always
cool.
Room at the end.
Oh, yeah. I got a few so just in case I run into. I want to use my caca weapons. Come on, where are you at? Nope. Nope. There you go. Why is this so dark? What happens when you run at me, bro? Oh, I got a key. Coach's car key. Oh, wait. Where'd you come from? Now I'm on a hunt to find this. Where's the coach's car? Wait, this is a fuel spot? Let me see this, hold on. Okay, we're getting close to it, but where's the, is it? No, Mark. It doesn't really mark pretty. It doesn't mark good things here, huh? Oh, does it marks this though? Okay. Storage locker. I guess it does mark. What's this? No. Coaches. Okay, I guess eventually we will run into it. So let's keep going. Shit. Big guy. If I can get on the... Let's go.
Come on then. That looks like the route to Beverly Hills.
Yo, what the hell just happened? Yo, what? I gotta get off this truck before it explodes it. Which way am I going? Okay. One of y'all got the key. Okay. I think big guy got the key. Thank you. Where's the electricity guy? Did I kill him? Yo, is there another electricity guy coming out? Where'd he go? Can I still get punched in here? Yo, idiots, come over here. Where are you guys at? No, come back here.
All's well that ends well.
Yeah, I knew that one of them had a key. Okay. Get out of here. This is where we're gonna end up soon.
Beverly Hills, here I come.
Alright. Oh, is that a spear? That's cool shit. Alright, so this is where we're gonna end. Oh.
Alright. Ah. blissful suburbia. Let's hope Michael's just mowing the lawn.
Alright, so this is where we're gonna end it, and then on the next episode. Oh, look here. Goodies.
Michael's place is near here.
Yeah, they're all... I might as well get some level ups real quick. But until then, I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Again, stay safe.